How's it going, G-War Gamers? Welcome back to another video of The Last of Us Part 2. I was doing on grounded mode, but this part, it's stupid, because I was, like, going very slow, and then it's like, oh, then I just stop, and it's like, oh, I can detect you, though I wasn't even going that fast. I was triggered, though. Oh, no. Well, lovely. I like this. Nope. Shank. Okay, I like the punching more than the knifing, y'all. Is there a gun in here? No gun in here. No gun. Gun. Shotgun. No. Hello. I need some help, please. No. I don't like this. Okay. That did not work, y'all. That did not work. Anyways, what I was trying to do was go slow. And then I got caught. That was on me. Okay, hurry up, clicker. Get your app going. Now that thing needs to turn around. That runner. It can see me. Turn around, please. Thank you. Stealth. F you. I'm not getting caught, and I'm playing this on survival. Grounded isn't stupid. You can go the slowest as you want, and you'll still get caught by these things. And they say that's realistic? Oh, okay. No, not again. I have like barely any ammo to get past the thing. Leave me alone, please. No, leave me alone. Anus, wads, leave me alone. I said to leave me alone. Go away, you stupid clicker. I shanked that thing. There you go, Dana. You're welcome. Frick you. Come on. Come closer. Boom! Right in your head. Boom! Shanked you, you stupid clicker. Yeah, eat my puss.
That's all of them.
Here's another collectible.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Not sure.
Vault 603. Oh, 602306.
Looks like a bank.
Ooh. Okay, cool.
Fancy.
And now we know this combination for this, though I can't remember. Okay, I'm gonna keep it on this difficulty, y'all. Cause this difficulty is not stupid. Cause at least if you go slow, they will not hear you. Like, on grounded, you go super slow. Doesn't matter how slow you go, the freaking clickers will hear you. You could stop, and they'll be like, I hear you, though I'm not moving. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm triggered. 602306. Okay, 602306. Come on, 60. 2306. Okay, 06, please. Give me the 06. Open sesame! The shotgun has to be in here, right? I'll do this on survival difficulty. At least I will get somewhere. There is the shoddy Bugatti, y'all. Finally. Sexy shotgun, ahoy. We got a sexy shotgun. Can't say we have a small penis because we're playing as a female, so. Ha! I guess she does have small boobs, though, but it's true, she does. So she can use the shotgun.
The bag's full. If we were back in the old world, we'd be rich.
Yes, you would. But back in the old world, you'd be getting chased by cops. Fuck this. I wasn't even supposed to be here, fucking nail. Nail roped me in. Said the police would be too busy chasing all those sick people running around. Said this place would be easy picking. So, of course, those sick fuckers showed up and everything went to shit. Pulled one of them off Kaylee and nearly lost my arm with all the fucking bites, and then my own guys locked me in here. The cops will get here soon. If I go down, then my friends go down with me. I will tell the newspaper, tell everyone on TV, the Kaylee Peters, Leon Travis, and Neil Grant are motherfucking cowards. Yes, they are cowards. I mean, you got bitten, though, so if you got bitten... is there any ammo in here, though? Other than a shotgun with only one bullet. I don't remember this game lacking so much ammo. Maybe in this spot it is. I don't know, y'all. Is there anything else in here? Like, I feel like I'm missing something. That's a lot of money, yo. I'm making sure I don't miss anything, so I'm gonna walk close to them. And hopefully... No, I don't think we are missing anything. Oh, nope, this! A ring! A ring, y'all. Cool. Alright, is that all in here? Hey! So great and small. See? Small things, big is not always better, see? whatever. Anyways, let's continue. Is there any other stuff in here? Please, let there be. Please, please, please. I won't hear. Oh, yes, there's something in there. Can we? No, we can't craft that yet? Alright, that's lovely. Oh, lovely! More infected! I mean, I wasn't expecting... I forgot about that's gonna happen. What?! I guess I have to go behind them to make that work? Alright. No, Mr. Clicker, you go that away. Alright, here you go! Here's your present! You're welcome! Hey! Here! Boom! There you go! You're welcome, infected! Hope that was a wonderful present that I gave you! Anyone else?
Agreed.
I am done with this place, too! I hate this place! This place can go... burn in the depths of hell! I'm almost dead, y'all! I would, but I really don't want to. Is there anything else I'm missing in here? I feel like there's some stuff I'm missing in here. Yes, there is stuff that I'm missing in here. There's nothing in there. What? How about in here? Well, there is the paper. Can we not make any more cocktails? Damn, I guess we're not having... I guess the infected will not be having their drinks today. Oh, I feel bad for them, you know? I was really hoping to get them some drinks. I guess not. Anyways, let's get out of this stupid hellhole. I'm calling it a hellhole because I was having so much trouble that I shouldn't be having. Well, definitely I'm, like, grounded. Like, that's stupid. I was, like, going this slow,
hey,
sneaking...
Farmhouse is way more practical.
Boring! I would go with, Ellie. Ellie all the way. Farmhouse? What are you talking about? You could just get that now. Like, nowadays, in this world, you don't have to pay for anything. You just pick something and you take it. Unless there's infected, then no. But mainly, if it's a farm home, you will be able to. But anyways, there's a collectible right here, just by the way, if y'all didn't know that. And, you know, in that safe, there's a collectible. So hopefully that helped. Hopefully we can find them all and not miss one. But if we do, like I said, I will probably make a separate video. Yep, we already...
cleared this place out.
You can read it. I already read it once before, y'all. I was on survival. No, grounded. And I came down here. But no matter what, I guess it doesn't matter where I go. Me sneaking is not a... It wasn't working out. It was just not working out, yo. Yes, I'm gonna look around in here. Probably for a few parts. Like, you know, parts of... What I mean by parts, I mean like... You know, part one, part two, part three, that kind of style of parts. What's in here? Is there anything in here? I don't see anything. Y'all hear me in a second. Alright, Z-War Gamers. From across from that... Where I got that note, there's another collectible over here. Once we get off our stinking whore. Dana, you stay on the whore. Make that whore...
This place sturdy?
Probably not. And if it isn't, oh well, it's okay. I'm fine with it. I'm not a wuss! Don't be scared, Dana! Don't be scared! You probably have... I don't know. How big of a boobs does she have? I really don't know. Open sesame! Okay. Gimme, gimme!
That's everything here. Hello.
And there's a collectible in here! Yep. If y'all didn't know that, you do now. Alright. What's in here? Oh, just showing you, yes, on the map on places we have collected stuff. Alright, go to a different area. I'm going to, you will hear me in a second. Alright, Z-War Gamers, I think there's more stuff, there's stuff in here. And we're getting close to another safe. So, I'm just letting you all know. We are going to look for all the safes. At least try to. Hey, and there's a workbench. Ooh, and there's parts. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Is that all? Is that all? Is that all here? No more? What did she wrote on that? Oh, there's nothing. And there's a workbench here. So we can do it like this. This is like a little bit of a, like a taste of like an open world if Last of Us had it. Well, just a little taste, you know? I'm not upgrading right now. Not right now. What is this? Oh, shotgun ammo, yes please. What is this? Oh! That brings back... Yeah, that brings back memory. I remember the day that Ellie stabbed that guy because he was going to scan her. And then Joel just like blew their brains out, Joel and Tess. Remember that, y'all? I remember that. But anyways, what's over here? Let's check this. What's in here? Oh, and hey, another... Is that a collectible? Yeah, another collectible, y'all. It's close by the dome place, see? So if you're wondering where... Here, I'll show you on the map if you were wondering where it is. If you don't, you should have by now. But yeah, it's right there. See on the map? See where it says 5th Ave? That's where you want to go to find this area. And there's some ammo in here. Awesome. You know what? I forgot we had that weapon. I totally forgot we had this weapon, y'all. I could have used that. But did I? No, you know why? Because I forgot about it. What's in here? Let's check out in this place, y'all. This looks like the record shop.
Yeah.
Yeah, music shop.
This place when everything was intact.
Imagine, Dana. Imagine those hardcore public sex we could have had.
The sick habit. Close enough. Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together. I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
Oh, really now? I mean, you do. We're dating now, aren't we? Dana and Ellie are dating. They are dating. What's down these stairs? I mean, we could go down there. Should we go down there? Or we should... No, let's go right here. Here's a guitar, y'all. That played that funky music. Wah, boy. Bow, 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 bow. Till you die. Till you die! We're playing the guitar. We're singing a song. Hopefully it's not copyrighted. All right. Boom, boom, boom. This is the song Joel played for her. The feels. I feel the feels. The song. Joel. The feels. Why did he have to... Naughty Dog, why did you have to kill Joel off so soon? Couldn't he be in it for, like, at least more than 2 hours? Joel. The biatch Abby.
What was that? Nothing.
That's something... Joel sung that to her. And if he lost Ellie, he would have went nuts too and go after them. For revenge. And that what happened to her. That was like a dad to Ellie, Joel. Even though they had a big... Something happened between them. If you have played it and you know, don't spoil it. I know too. I'm not going to spoil it for anyone that doesn't. Yeah, more happier songs. Thank you. The other one just... Ugh! Me! Think on me! Me! On... Gone. In a day or two. Good song. She's a good singer too. Needless to say, she's falling in more in love with Ellie. When they're speaking, even if they're singing, I'll be quiet. Bravo! Bravo, Ellie! She wanted to. She probably wanted more than do that, you know. Maybe, I don't know. I'm not Ellie's brain. All right, done with the rocking and rolling and tuning and the pooning, you know? Can we go back and do it still? I mean, I suck at doing it, but, you know. Oh, there's a... Holy crap, look how fast she's moving! Yeah, I don't know how to play the guitar, so I wouldn't even know what, like, the right tunes to go with, you know? So there is that. We're done in there. That's good. Is there anything down here that we can collect? Hello? Dana? Dana McDana? Hello, Dana? Dinah? Or whatever the frick your name is. Get your ass down here, girl. I'm the boss of you. I'm joking. I'm not the boss of no one. Is there anything in here? Okay, there's something. I'm glad I asked. Because I was like, oh, there's a card. Another collectible, y'all. I thought there was something else in here, though. Like, when you come in here. Yeah, there's something to do with her, right? What are you doing, girl?
Check this out.
What? You don't use your hands. No, you don't use your hands.
Wow, that was an interesting beat. Excuse me. I am a natural.
No, you're not.
I love you. Whatever. We're starting a band. How about you be my groupie? Your what? Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
And have sex with them.
Is that what I'm already doing? I guess so.
I guess she is doing that. She's having sex with her, you know? Yeah, but you didn't tell her the full story of a groupie that you haven't been told. Groupies are more than that. At least I think. I think that what they do. They also, they get jiggy with the band, you know? I could be wrong, though. Oh, see, we could have missed this stuff, y'all! Anyways, I don't know. I'll come back here if I missed anything, but... There's one more spot that I want to go to. I mean, I guess we can get on the horse to get there. Come on, horsey! Get on, Dana! Hurry up! Sometimes you're useless. Sometimes you aren't. I don't know yet. Just started. I can't remember how Remember before, she was pretty damn useless.
Where are you going? There's something
just
back here.
Just here. Sheesh. Don't have to be so clingy. is there anything over here? Ooh, there is. See, safe, y'all. But the combination. Use gate code. Okay, use gate code. Alright, what kind of gate code? We'll end it after we open the safe, y'all. And then we will look for more stuff in the next part. Where's the gate? Checkpoint gate code. Is it... No, it can't be that, right? Is it... Oh, maybe it's 1382? Maybe 1832? 1832? 1832? 1832? 1832? 1 to the 8 to the 3 to the 2. 1 to the 8 to the 3. Why is that, like, glitching out? Like, damn. 1 8 No, it can't be that. Because there's only 2 digits. No. La 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 la. Ooh, the gate code. 0512. Okay, I guess it's 0512. Zero. No, wrong way. 0512.
Nope.
It isn't? Y'all hear me a second. Maybe it's 051. 6128, maybe? Or maybe it's 1382. No, that's two. I'm an idiot. 1382 it is, y'all, maybe. 1382. I don't know why I was thinking there was more numbers than that. I don't know. 80 motherfricking two. That it? That's definitely not it. Okay, y'all hear me again. Alright, Zeroers. Maybe it's 5345. 5345. I think that's what it was. Apparently not. This is getting annoying. Y'all, one. There we go. So it was the last. Hey, and another card, y'all. There you go. That's the combination to that. That was annoying. It took me a while just to do, but anyways, y'all, we're gonna end this part here. Actually, no, we're not gonna end this part here. We're gonna go to the next area, but you all hear me when I get to the spot, then we will end it. All right, Z Word Gamers, we are there. I think there's a collectible here. I'm not 100% sure, but... Nope, there's parts, though. But anyways, y'all, we're gonna end this part here, so if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing for more content. Hit that notification bell so you'll be notified when a new video comes out. I know this one wasn't really much, and it probably won't be for a while, maybe. But anyways, just because I want to look around, and yeah, we're going to end it here. So if you... What the hell does that say?
Recognize anyone? No. They're too old. The group that came at Jackson would have been kids.
But anyways, I hope you do all that stuff. It'll be nice. I think I said it all. But anyways, stay awesome, dudes. Peace.